And I'm really tired. I have had a long day, but I was waiting for Steve Aoki's and Master X's drop, because they dropped the English version of Play It Cool last week, but now they're dropping the music video, so I wanted to react to it. So this is the first time reacting to an English song, but I already know the song. But I just wanted to react to the music video as I'm Master X Trash, so that's what we're gonna do. So let's get right into it. Sorry, I look like a mess, but it has been a long day. And I saw some teasers and it looked so fun. Oh my god, I'm already hyped. This song. One of those pink hair in the music video is everything I wanted. Oh my god. Oh, Juhan. Mm. They look so pretty. Oh yes, the dance. Oh, I really love this already. Yes, Shonu, get the dance. Oh, this is so much fun. I'm so happy. I love them all smiley and oh my god, yes. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for this English version. Hyungwon's singing voice, I love it so much. Oh, I love this MV. They look so good. And they look so happy. That's everything I care about. Yes, these outfits. And Shonu looks so confident. I can't. He looks so good. Yes, get it. Also, Steve Aoki hyping. I'm living. Oh no, your hair! Oh my god. This song is really everything and I can't wait to see it live. I know they will do the Korean version, but still. Oh my god, Minhyuk? This is amazing. Play it cool. Oh, I really hope I can see this song on TV here. That will be so great. Like, as Steve Aoki is like a more mainstream artist, but this is so cool. I feel so proud. They deserve everything and more, and to see how proud they are of this collaboration makes me just wanna. I'm so proud of them, and it's sad that Jonghyun's part is cut because I want this song to be as long as it can be, but we should still support this song no matter what because it's so good, and I think this could be played in clubs everywhere. And yeah, I'm just feeling really emotional right now. Just because I love them so much, and this song is, I think, my favorite from the We Are Here album. which I never expected because I was so skeptical beforehand, but I was like, okay, I'm just gonna support them anyways because they'll probably be so proud of this. But to have me loving the song as well is just everything to me. I love this and I'm so happy and this makes me so proud and I'm just sorry for being a mess. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this reaction video, even though I look like a mess and I just keep talking. But okay, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.